my topic is framing questions. Types of questions. There are three types of questions. Those are WH questions. Verbal questions are also known as yes or no questions. And the third one is question tags. I'll explain WH questions. The first one is what, second one is who, third one is when, fourth one is which, fifth one is where, sixth one is how, seventh one is whose, eighth one is whom, ninth one is why. These are the answers to frame the question. So, first one is, her name is Swati. Here, is an auxiliary verb. We'll use WH question if what. What is her name? What is her name? Second one is, he is my brother. Here, is his auxiliary verb and we use WH question as who. Who is he? He came to school at 9 o'clock. Here, came indicates did and come. We used WH word as when. When did he come to school? She likes 5-star chocolate. Here, likes is a V2 word and
V1
word, likes indicates does and like. So here we use which as WH question. My house is at Attepal. This is an auxiliary verb. Here WH question we use as verb. This is an auxiliary verb. I am fine. Am is an auxiliary verb. It indicates are. How are you? We used the WH question as how. Seventh one is, this is my pen. Is an auxiliary verb. Here, is in this question, is an auxiliary verb and we use WH question as whose. I met Malikanta yesterday. Here, met is V1. Whom did you meet yesterday? Met indicates did and meet. So we use WH question as whom. And the ninth one is, I like it because it is beautiful. Here, like is a V1 word and is an auxiliary. Like indicates like, is indicates to. So, here we used Y as W.